First things first, rest in peace, Uncle Phil. For real. Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready? I used to pray for times like this, to rhyme like this, so I had to grind like that, to shine like this, in a matter of time I spent on some locked up in the back of the paddy wagon, cuffs locked on wrist, see my dreams unfold, nightmares come true, it was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do, if you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view, got shorty, she try and bless me like I said I chew, like a sneeze. Please, for them trick and squeeze, I'm getting cream. Never let them get in between of what we started. Look, but I'm lying hearted. They love me when I was stuck and they hate it when I departed. I go and get it regardless. Draw it like I'm an artist. No crawling, went straight to walking with foreigns. And my garages are foreign. Menage, sucking and swallowing anything for a dollar. They tell me, get them, I got them. I did it without an album. I did it for Mariah. Lil, I'm on fire. Icy as a hockey ring, Philly flyer. When I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was lease. Then I bought that new Ferrari, hater, rest in peace. Hater, rest in peace, rest in peace to the parking lot. Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about my, then what you talking about? Gangsters move in silence, and I don't talk a lot. I don't say a word, I don't say a word. Was on my grind, and now I got what I deserve. Hold up, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished. When I bought the Aston Martin, y'all thought it was rented. Flexing on these, I'm like Popeye on the spinach. Double M, yeah, that's my team. Rose, the captain, I'm lieutenant.
This is your third time fighting this week. You are expelled.
Well, I guess I gotta go live with my auntie in Miami.
All about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Here we go now, here we go now.
Born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, yo, home to Bel Air. Seven or eight, and I yelled to the cabbie, yo, home, smell you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
morning, Will. Breakfast will be ready in 10 minutes. Start getting ready for your first day of school at Royalty Academy.
Morning, Auntie. Do I really have to go to that bougie school? I don't want to wear no boring uniform.
Good morning, Mom. And Will, nobody wants you there anyway.
Shut up, fool. See, Aunt Viv, I ain't going to that school with this lame.
Enough, you two. Carlton, be nice, and Will, get ready for school so you can eat breakfast. William, what are you wearing?
It's that splat, Auntie.
Ooh, like an outfit, Will.
Yeah, Will, just be yourself, and you should have a smooth first day.
Or it could be the worst day of your life because you're dressed like a clown.
Will, I will not condone that behavior in my house.
Why is he here then?
Hey, I hope you have a good first day. I know it's tough being away from home, but this can be your community too if you let them. Still take pride in where you're from, but keep an open mind and show a little love, because you never know who will return the energy. You'll easily make friends, or you can walk around mad that you're here. The choice is yours, Will. Love you. Now hurry before you're late.
Yo, wait up. I don't know my way around.
Maybe we don't want to be seen with you, Will. You can figure it out.
Ignore him, Will. Of course we'll show you around and make sure you're good.
Yes, I'll help you. But I still don't want to be seen around my younger siblings. I think we have the same homeroom, so come on. I'll show you where to get breakfast.
Love you too, Hillary.
Thank you.
how it is here every day?
Most days, yes. Learning can be fun.
We'll see. It's only been 15 minutes. We'll see how the other 7 hours go.
Okay, Grumpy, now hush. We have to line up.
Afternoon, Will. How was your first day? Who is this?
Man, so it wasn't my worst day, but it wasn't my best day. This is my new homie, Jazz.
Nice to meet you, Jazz.
You too, Auntie.
What do you mean, Will?
I mean, the culture's pretty lit, but...
Will got caught on class, the reader off the board, and homeboy just completely froze. That's where I came in. See, I aspire to be a professional comedian, so I practice in class.
Where is this going, Jazz?
Okay. So Will froze, and I said, yo, he's a ghost. Where'd he go?
Yeah, nobody thought it was funny. Then we both looked foolish.
Hey, she got on somebody else to read afterwards.
Will, what happened? Were you nervous?
No, I wasn't nervous. I was ready to flex for this one John in class, but I couldn't see the board.
Well, why didn't you just tell your teacher, Will?
Boy, you did all that just because you couldn't see the board?
What's up, doofus? You thought you were so funny, but nobody's laughing.
That's enough.
I didn't want to talk to him. There are so many rules that I'm not used to at that school. I didn't want to get in trouble on my first day.
Will, there's no need to be afraid of asking for help. In fact, one of our 10 rural habits is to advocate for ourselves. Our teachers encourage us to speak up for what we need because they'll do anything it takes in order for us to learn.
I don't know, Hill. Where I'm from, the teachers are just trying to make it through the day with us. They didn't care where we sat.
What I'm hearing is you're also not used to structure. But I talk with your teacher often. I can let him know that you're having a problem seeing and would like your seat changed.
No, Aunt Viv. I'd rather listen to Hillary and talk to him myself instead of getting my people involved.
As you should. You got this, Will.
I can't wait to see this gentleman tomorrow.
Jazz.
Anyways, yeah, well, you can always talk to the teacher during breakfast or lunch, so it doesn't have to be in front of the whole class. You gotta give Mr. Peoples a chance. He's one of my favorites at the school, aside from Coach Cole. You also gotta give Mom the formula by eye exams at the school.
Oh, yeah. Wait, I've been agreeing to talk to my teacher tomorrow, but I don't know what to tell him. What if he doesn't believe me when I tell him that I can't see?
Why wouldn't he believe you, Will?
Well, after I made my poorly executed joke, Will decided to join in on the joke and pretended to be a blind ghost.
Of course you would. That's why I didn't want to be seen with you today.
Do you ever have anything nice to say, or do you wake up every morning determined to be the biggest hater?
Enough. Y'all can continue your argument upstairs. I need to start dinner. Jazz, are you staying for dinner?
Depends on what you cook.
I'll just make an extra plate in case you decide. Bye, boys.
To answer your question, no and no.
What are you talking about?
When you asked if I had anything nice to say, and then I'm a person who hates.
Weirdo, why'd you say hater like that? Anyways, I'm sorry I'm the cooler cousin, but that's not the reason to be my biggest hater.
Good one, man.
I don't hate you, Will. I just don't understand the way you act. You're either super goofy or mad at the world. We can never just have a normal conversation.
What do you mean? We talk all the time, loser.
See, even right now, you just make fun of me instead of listening to me, so I just don't talk to you unless it's something not nice.
My bad, Carlton. I didn't realize I was really hurting your feelings. I was just joking. I can stop if you want me to.
I mean, I don't mind it sometimes, but you don't have to overdo it.
I got you, little Carl.
Why do I even try with you?
Okay, I'm serious. I feel like I have to be joking because if I'm not, then everything makes me mad, and that's why I got in trouble back home.
Everyone gets mad, but we have to control how we react to our emotions.
How react to our emotions?
This sounds lame.
Man, hush. We should try to listen to him.
Wow. This is nice, Will. Anyways, yes, we have to control how we act. Just because you're upset or mad doesn't mean that you have to lash out at people or things around you.
I guess this card thing is making sense. Another of the 10 royal habits is to articulate emotions. Sometimes you have to use your words instead of your fists.
Wow, you agree with me too. What's happening around here? But yes, if you continue to let everyone get to you and getting mad, then you'll be an expert at articulating emotions because it's always used in our conflict resolution plans.
I ain't got no time for all of that, so come on and tell me about this articulating emotions so I won't have a long school year. Honestly, in class, I was about to get mad because I know how to read, but
Everything looked blurry. Luckily, Jazz Lame Joke calmed me down.
It wasn't lame, but you're welcome.
I'm glad we didn't get mad. Mr. Peoples doesn't play around about disrespecting his class.
Not at all.
But he is understanding. He wears glasses, so I'm pretty sure he'll understand your frustration, but you gotta let him know how you feel.
How I feel? Man, I don't know. I never talk about feelings.
That was me last year. My family doesn't usually talk about feelings, so it was weird coming to school and being asked how I feel all the time, but I got used to it.
It's not unusual to vocalize how you feel, guys.
It's not unusual to be loved by me. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual.
Good morning, Will.
Good morning, Mr. Peoples.
Will, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine, Mr. Peoples. Actually, Mr. Peoples, could you not call on me to read out loud today?
Why would I do that, Will? You love reading.
I know I can't read, but I don't want everyone else thinking I can't read because...
I can see that it's frustrating for you.
Frustrating? I guess so. To be honest, I can't see the board, Mr. Peoples.
William Smith? That's an easy fix. You can wear my glasses. I'm just messing with you. We'll just find you a new seat. Go take that seat next to Jazz.
I guess Hillary was right. You're not so bad, Mr. Peoples.
Yo, you talk to Mr. Peoples?
Yeah, something like that.
Look at you, adjusting to life at royalty.
Man, everything down here at this school is different.
Welcome to Miami, Will.
Flight 305 to Miami is now boarding.
Miami. South Beach, bringing the heat. Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out. Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day. No work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, leave the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar running up a high field. Nothing less than ill when we dress to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, can y'all feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces. Every different nation, Spanish, Haitian, Indian, Jamaican, Black, white, Cuban, or Asian. I only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city that keeps the roof blazing.
Party in the city where the heat is on.
About.
My bad, Ashley. I was just thinking about Philly.
What do you miss most?
Well, I miss chilling out, messing, relaxing all cool, and shooting some people outside of school, but I got in one little fight.
Well, you're not even good at basketball.
You being a hater like Carlton. But my rhymes are tight, right?
Eh, can't be worse than you playing basketball. How are you feeling, though?
See, all anyone wants to talk about down here is feelings.
What you mean?
Yesterday, he was bugging about how I need to advocate. The CK was saying that I need to articulate.
Wait, cousin, they not bugging. True, until I think they both can be on to something.
Right, cuz what he's saying.
Look, man, you need to stop playing to understand.
Ash, understand what? That expression is key? Watch special self and y'all still don't understand me.
See, Will, and that's your problem. You got all the answers, but you still can't solve them. You ain't got the answers, way, and that's okay. You feel gloomy, you understood. Ugh, I wish you just would.
What? Live up here and proper like y'all from the heart of Philly, where all we did was brawl. If you saw support, you would label a snitch or worse. Yeah, you guessed it, throwing in a ditch.
So what you telling me? You don't want to look weak, sound like you're gonna have this problem every week.
I think I'm starting to get it. Can I kick it or better yet? Can I spit it? Can I spit it?
Yeah, get it. Step one.
Gotta advocate to get what I need in order to succeed.
Uh-huh. Step two.
I gotta articulate emotions before it becomes a big explosion.
Step three.
You want me to ask for help when in need? That ain't even me. What do you mean?
You gotta seek support when you're feeling all worked up or you need help to complete your work.
Who are you, bitch?
No, I'm just saying, feeling life better on your own is gonna be tough, man. And I know how you feel, like parents just don't understand. But I do.
I don't want to say it, but I think I'm gonna like it down here.
Why you say that? Thought you were all about Philly.
Philly is home always. I also like it here, though. I mean, it's January and I don't have to wear a coat.
What are you doing?
My bad. But I've learned that I got loyalty and royalty inside my DNA, so I can remain loyal to Philly and still enjoy being at Royalty Academy.
What? Thought you said we had too many rules here.
Well, I've learned that there are not rules. They are habits, and habits build character.
Did I just overhear y'all talking about character?
I'm just trying to be a good person, Mr. Peoples.
Well, Will, you're only 9, but I'm glad you're already thinking about what kind of person you want to be. I will say you have improved in math, so I know you can do anything you put your mind to.
See, that's why I like this school. I got better at math once you broke it down to me, Mr. Peoples.
Gotta be able to afford new shoes. But no, Will, you got better at math once you chose to seek support and ask for extra practice. You wanted to do better, and now look at you, passing all your exit tickets. I'm proud of you, Will.
I couldn't have done it without you, Mr. Peoples. Okay, there were a lot of other people that helped me too. Thanks, Jazz.
Royal habit number 2 is show gratitude.
All right, you're doing a lot. I take it back.
I'm messing with you. I appreciate you too.
You two better go play before recess is over. Y'all are not doing all this talking in my class.
You're the one that asks us all the questions though.
Jazz.
I'm just saying, but my bad, Mr. Peoples.
I hear you, Jazz. I'm glad y'all are growing and learning at school, but please go play over there.
Fine, but this my move forever, Mr. Peoples. I love it here.
I know my enemy pray on me, so pray for me. Tick, tick, wait on it. I'm keeping down my body count. I'm finessing like a trap bounce. A trap bounce, yeah. Cause every day above ground is a blessing. I done leveled up now, pure panoramic. None of my fears can't go where I'm headed. Had to cut them loose, now I'm loose, pressure living. Yeah, I'm about to blood on the center. The rain and thunder gon' fall, gon' move through both. I got my cup up to the heavens. Another night I won't remember. I promise this my move forever. I promise this my move forever, ever. Dress is dancing on the bezel. It's kind of feeling unforgettable. I promise this my move forever. I promise this my move forever, forever and ever.
I'm so unbothered. I'm so unbothered. Y'all be so pressed while I'm raising daughters, sons of empires. Y'all make me.
chuckle. Stay in your struggle. Crystal blue water. Pina colada in. You stay Ramada in. My baby father. Bloodline Rwanda. Why would you try me? Why would you bother? I am Beyonce. Giselle knows Kata. I am the Nala. Sister Naruba. Oshun Queen Sheba. I am the mother. Honk on my gold chain. Ice on my whole chain. I be like Sofu. I am a whole mood. When we walk up in the club, I need the sirens going off. And we can look up to the sky. The tears we cry, let us know that we alive, yeah, yeah. I give them goosebumps every time. I throw up my diamond. Together we big time. And the children are our reminder. I got my cup up to the heavens. Another night I won't remember. I promise this my move forever. I promise this my move forever, ever.
All right, class, today we're going to close out by watching the Royal Talent Show. So sit back, stay seated at a voice level zero, and enjoy the show.
Close your eyes and count the five, 'cause you know.